Hello guys, welcome to MMD Oral. Today's topic, inert gas system. Here I will tell total 5 oral question for function 2. I have already posted 2 video, tanker terminology and a MMD cargo numerical. If you have not watched that video, you can watch. Link is given in the description. Let's start the video. First question, component of inert gas. Nitrogen approx 80%, carbon dioxide approx 14%, oxygen 2-5%, water vapor 2-7%, depends on temperature. Carbon monoxide approx 0.01%, nitrogen oxide approx 0.02%, SO2 approx 0.005%, soot 30 mg per cubic meter. Question 2, action to be taken in case of IG failure. First action would be immediately inform master or terminal. Then stop all cargo and ballast operation. Third, shut deck isolation valve. Fourth, close masterizer. Fifth, no alleging and dipping at this time. Sixth, take action to repair IGS, inert gas system. Third question, requirement of inert gas system. Solas require an inert gas system to be fitted on all new oil and chemical tankers of 8,000 deadweight and above. Oil tankers above 20,000 deadweight were already required to install such systems. Fourth question, alarms of inert gas. Low IG pressure, high IG pressure, low water pressure, high water pressure, oxygen content more than 5% by volume, failure of IG blower. Fifth question, requirement of IG blowers. Solas requires that at least 2 blowers shall be capable of delivering IG to the cargo tanks. The capacity of each blower must be 1.25 times the overall capacity of the cargo discharge system fitted on board. In my next video, I will be explaining everything about load line survey. You can go through this topic. These are important for oral examination. If you find helpful this video, hit the like button. Do subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so you never miss out any updates. Thanks for watching.